Road Trip 3. We're at Propaganda, St. Louis. I got a co-host with me.
Hey, MC Dammit. I'm rocking my hat unclipped like Marv 1 because my head's too fucking big for it.
Yeah.
Shout out Bots and Shake and No Coast for bringing me out.
Let's go.
Woo. All right. Yeah. Another co-host on my left. What up? It's your boy Kelly Betts. Shout out to Sports Colorado. Shout out to King of the Ronalds. Shout out to my dick. Max. What up?
All right.
Shout out to Titty.
With that being said, rapper on my right, introduce yourself.
Yo! It's McKenzie, Glasgow, Scotland. That's the fucking dead life. Iron Bars, King of the Ronalds. Rest in peace to Luminous. Let's get this shit, man.
Hey. Yeah! Hey. Rapper on my left, who's you?
Apocalypse, SBF, G-Dub, Death Row.
Hey. All right, y'all. We flipped the coin. We know who's going first. It's on my right-hand side. McKenzie, whenever you're ready.
Right, you big ugly bastard. I bet Jay Walker $8 me and your bitch would get it on, even though I look like a leprechaun. Well, I'm gonna need that money, partner. Hey, you know what that makes me?
I got you.
A lucky charmer, you. You're about to get put in your place. Then I'm getting drunk as fuck to St. Louis, the place, later on. Think Nelly when you look at my face. I'm going to be fucking plastered. But that relates back to this battle shit and how we're using words to spar with. To me, your accent sounds fucking mad, bruv. Even the English would call you a bloody wanker. See, this ain't no language barrier. You cunts used our language for your clumsy banter. So I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck if I'm in St. Louis. My country taught your country grammar. I'm a fucking clown. You just found out, baby. Met your girl, now she's going down, down, baby. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Bro, let's go, man.
You got an alt-right haircut. That shit.
All right.
That shit isn't fresh. For that thing in your head, you get kicked to the curb like American History X. Yo, you look like Macklemore. If he gave up on rapping and went to work in the Apple store. Woo! Getting hella tats of pen and edgy raps to distract himself from the fact he didn't get to know his dad some more. You get... I'm on a streak in here. You get broken like Matt Hardy. You're the type of white boy to go to a black frat party and stand in the shadows pretending he's a tad swarthy. I will go on Tinder and swipe your bitch as far to the right as Tara McCarthy after tanning the brandy, or I'll get too direct and draw on your whole set like a scattered darkly. Gun fingers. That's just as stupid as it gets. I'll fire on him with bare arms once I pull it to a fist. Two fingers and a thumb ain't what I used to shooting up this bitch. I use two fingers and a thumb and your girl to avoid shooting up the bitch now. Now I'm serving up a 3-0 to the lad. Fans grab their faces when I'm rapping. They're not feeling your facade. That's some French shit. I get your girl sprung off the European tongue like French kissing a French bitch. So what you got for me? A bunch of Scottish jokes for all your rounds? I'm some kind of haggis eating William Wallace now. Mate, I will walk 500 miles just to knock you out.
Let's go!
Damn! This game gets exposed! You're a lame and you know! Your girl sent me letters from America, I proclaim her a hoe! Get
lost!
Get lost! Might throw a bone to your bitch, but me taking this battle was like throwing a bone to a dead dog. Yeah, we're both degenerates, but that's where comparisons between me and this pleb stops. For that attitude, the chop I got near my crotch will X-pox, so... I don't give a fuck! Yeah, for real! I don't give a fuck! I will run through your whole roster, then I'm killing the next dude. Went light in this round, bro, but don't worry, I got more shit in the next two.
Round one, y'all! Let's go, man. Road Trip 3 shit.
It's all finger guns. It's all you're gonna get. Finger guns. That's all we're doing.
Thanks.
Oh, hey. Last time I was here, I was offered meth and perks.
Damn.
The effing nerve. I took that as a sign. You're getting ice after a pill. You're getting left in dirt. Ooh. Weapon burst. But congratulations, buddy. You travel over 3,000 miles, get your ass kicked. I'm gonna get the dub on Andrew Jackson. I don't care if you see what I'm saying. I still cap shins, and that's me being direct on site.
Ooh.
Rap grid.
Right.
Like the square up. Tablet. Wet him up. Big shell on his back. Lapras.
Oh.
I'm not talking horses at the track shit. Let's go. I'm not talking horses at the track, shit, or Dallas when I say I got a Maverick. It's a shotgun. Fill you up with so many red shells. Hope you got someone to share crabs with. And it'll do a lot more to make you a damn crip. You'll see this man's ditch without a class skip. You see this man's clip without a class skip. Lift the stick, right? Yo, I lift the stick, at least three hitting their goal. Hat trick. Airing more automatics than the last clip on the tarmac with the plane taking off as it drag whips before it crashes in fast six. Dog. Arm in his face in the coffin like a dab hit. I shoot to the strap. Click. Clap wigs like black chicks when their tracks itch.
Okay.
Damn.
Starting to warm up.
Yo, let's go. A couple Smiths shooting. That's Angelina and Brad Pitt. When I air max and in some damn kicks, put him asleep, he'll get awake. He's gonna wish it was a with a mattress. Got some sharp in that desert. Cactus, and he'll do a hell of a lot more to get your hand pricked.
Yep.
Oh, wait, goddamn. There's something I had missed. Right. Yeah, that's right. Faggot.
The battle's over.
Body bag! Body bag!
He won.
That's it.
Fight back.
I said it. He won.
But to get further in this game, I'm the one you need to defeat, yo. To do it, you'll need mods. Prestige dog when you beat COD. Yo, STL, I came back off a body to get over another body like Leapfrog. Oh. Split him open with a lot of rounds in him like a pea pod. You're really leaving.
Talk that farmer's market shit.
You'll really leave here with a redhead bitch when you dye hair like a bleach blonde. In B-Mon, he'll see the light before he die. He'll seek God, letting steam off early. Teapot. The four is what would put a hollow right through him like a tree log. Spread him out with green dots. Peacock! I'll have your shit hanging from around like a key fob. You couldn't save Mac with Geek Squad. You couldn't save Mac with Geek Squad. I'm killing him, causing death to cancer. Then I'm done with Mac. Ooh. Steve Jobs. Flair to send me, I'll be Aaron McKenzie like Teen Mom. I don't want that shit. I Googled it. I screamed it.
My wife
wants
it.
Let's go. I squeeze rods. And I don't think that no one will think on YouTube that you rap great, Kenzie. If y'all want to understand what the fuck he's talking about, better get your Google Translate ready. Yo! St. Louis, give it up for the rats! Yo! Road trip 3, y'all. Round 2, it's on McKenzie. Let's go.
You did a best of Defeat Bars video compilation. Next up, King of the Dot. You must be sniffing some rock if you're thinking that's hot. Same goes for the fans who listen and give him applause. You get beaten submission to you in the fetal position. You see him curling defeat like the house from the Wizard of Oz. You and your clickbait clips can fuck off until you title them accurate still. White rapper uses race angle to disguise his lack of talent and skill. White rapper uses race angle to disguise from his lack of talent and skill. Plus, I don't even want to talk about how you attempted to scheme against Chilla. I mean, you can't just do something your opponent's great at and expect to be leaving the winner. That's like you trying to beat me by attempting to sleep with your sisters.
Let's go!
What?
Son!
I am groundbreaking your Bailey of 3 on the Richter. I just caught a body in Boston. That's Jonestown. Believe I'm a killer. You'll get your wig parted over the fade like the side sweep on a hipster Q-pocalypse. You awkward bitch. Human personification of 2 pots of piss. I gotta kill him. He ain't got a pot to piss in. You think his ref is heavy? Well, you've been forgetting. If you type Q-pocalypse into YouTube, it corrects your spelling. I tried to Google man to figure what he's all about. Just got tips on how to survive a nuclear fallout. Do you think you can last 3 rounds with me? Well, you better have a bulletproof plan if you do, or it's 9/11 building 7, the plan is collapsing on cue. I got some other shit.
Crazy.
Like, I have never done a bed in prison, but I'm pretty sure you would be a bitch in prison. If you can't picture it, just envision a river of dicks to swim until we see this pockmark break out like a skin condition. Your whole persona is tragic, looking like Neil Patrick Harris, but somehow even more of a faggot. And you know what's fucked up? You know what's fucked up?
One more,
for real. Yeah. What's fucked up is you're rapping about how you let gun spray. We just wish you'd question what you advocate, like the NRA. Yo, I'm never shy when I lambaste your culture. I stand my ground, that's how I get away with murder. Try me. Why would you want a man? Put one of your battles on and cue Pock with the dead performance. Start up the hologram. You couldn't see the kid. You couldn't see the kid if you witnessed me performing through a sonogram. Start running, I start gunning. Eagle to your back like the tattoo on Holohan. Nasty Mars. I show you that I'm sick still. As soon as I'm up in this bitch, it's murder, baby. Are you 486, pal? Yo, that wasn't just for shock value and shit. Relates to what I said at the start and what you actually spit. You would get killed by any one of my team. Ronalds or Iron Bars, take your pick. We'll leave you feeling as unwanted as your family did. Defeat us, plan B. We handle the kid. Let's go. Yeah.
Ah!
Yo, fucking go!
Round two, y'all!
We got
round three,
go.
Man! Saw Q Pack, let's go! St. Louis, let's get it.
What are you saying?
A lot of shit.
I slapped this bitch. Fabulous. He just called it domestic, like.
Yeah, I saw that. All right.
How are you not?
That happened. Relevant.
How are you not in the top 10 in Scotland? Cause, maybe. And then Shay came me up and said, "Bro, I got you a monster from Scotland." I said, "Dog, you got me the Loch Ness?"
I did.
Because I'm realizing just now, he is not hit. It's cool, I got this. I just hope this kid is focused. I did my research. Scotland is 96% white. Bitch, we noticed. Your whole country's bogus. The national anthem, I don't know what the fucking anthem is. The national animal for Scotland is the unicorn. That's not a punchline. That's real fact. Good googly moogly. That's gangster, bro.
Googly moogly.
We just got a bald eagle. I'm hating tough. Psych, a unicorn dog? That ain't saying much. Might as well be God. Both aren't real and are gay as fuck. But
happy Easter
Friday.
But y'all will wear a dress and toss logs, bitch. We'll wear a vest and launch bombs. America.
Ooh.
Fuck yeah. America.
Fuck yeah.
But he seems like a cool guy though. He seems like a cool guy though. Might be a fag, but it's cool. I ain't hating on dude. But plaid skirts. You put pipes in your mouth for music, no pause, and y'all got some explaining to do. But if he's not a faggot, then I'm banging his boo, because she wants to get close to the ballers as she courtside player. I fuck your bitch, record it, and upload it to a porn site later. Didn't waste a second, she let me hit it a minute in a short time, hater. Pot got the box, she hit me up in them walls quicker than a Fortnite gamer. And your girl's pussy is what I busted in homes without warning. I guess you're whore type Kramer.
Yes.
But I'm from that put on a mask era. Lash out. Yeah, I know, right? From the mask era. Lash out or raise the arm, they'll stiff this bitch up. I'm bout to spray. He can have a solid foundation. I don't care if he lack or not. He'll steer something loud, bang. Get your palate, extended clips, and he lit sticks that'll alter you when I give him all to you when the pound bang is something I can't make up. I conceal a Mac, and it's gonna powder face. I'll send your soul higher than outer space, Mackenzie. I clap Desi's, you wasted before you get the whole meal like you at Denny's. You die every time we see you. That's Kenny. I shoot at Mackenzie to the max empty. B getting wings, but he don't have Bentleys. The clip is only half full, but he's leaving half empty. Or I'll just start cutting this white like I'm pack stretching. And that's me just keeping it 1,000. I stack Benji's. Dog, I pack plenty.
How many? Plenty.
I packed plenty. But when I heard you touch down, easy win. I was doing end zone flips. 30 clipper for this dirty ginger. I'm talking that extendo clip. This bitch a joke, you're getting smoked like an endo split. Two pistols to the side of your dome, like where your headphones fit. One round make the pop explode like a Mentos mitt.
Damn.
Goddamn.
We can fight. You can beat crazier than a techno hit. You can knock the fuck out. You couldn't take the punch with a Leno chin. And that'll leave you flat. And that'll leave you flat on the field on some Tecmo shit. Your head gonna split. Slide up. Wipe the square, slide up with two handles on the side of the screen, then go click like a Nintendo Switch.
Damn.
Airing out these rounds really fuck up your friend's road trip.
Go ahead. All right, give it up. Yo, St. Louis, give it up for that round. Let's go. Final round of the battle,
let's
y'all.
Let's get it.
I don't give a fuck.
Yo,
listen. I don't give a fuck about anything this boy has just said. Yeah, our national anthem is a unicorn. That means I'm on point off the head.
Yeah!
Rob,
you know he's supposed to say.
You are like a black Jay Walker.
Damn!
Except.
Wait, it's sinking in now.
You girls' pussy tastes like tapioca strained through a tube sock. I normally would not fuck, but the slut thinks that I'm too hot. Once she hears my accent, over you like an umlaut. The story, the story is you're kitten soft. Let me unravel this yarn and get creative with the ink like that tat in your arm. You talk to cops, pigs show up, bet they rang the alarm, putting pigs over everyone like Animal Farm. So we are not going to squash the beef. Your girl's a proper freak. Keep her on a leash and handcuff her on some 1984. Call me the Thought Police. I get her on the sheets, then I'm rapid boning her. She'll be taking more shots to the throat than George Orwell and Cattle. Literature bars. Combine with her, I call your bird a wee whore. And if you don't like it, I do not give a fuck. Read more. Yo. My English lit. Read more, my English lit! But other rappers facing distorted realities, they're getting mind fucked by logical fallacies. Yeah, you got it, you got it. I'm dropping knowledge, the kind that'll level your world, leave you on the earth flat. Yes, it's absurd, battle leaves has been rising up to seeing sun on the horizon. But when you gain that perspective, you see I'm ahead of the curve. I'm straight crazy. I'm nicer off. Come on, man. I'm straight crazy. Nicer off the head than Wayne Brady. You need a shoulder to. Straight crazy. Nicer off the head than Wayne Brady. You need a shoulder to lean on any time you're near a battle zone like Shakes, lady.
Oh!
Oh! Hey!
Damn!
JP right now. Oh! Shout out to Wayne. Oh! Yo! I said, you look like your name is Chad, bro. He started off with rap, but then he got snared by a trap flow. Since you do that, my fist will hit you like boom bap. That's a symbol for how I make your hat roll and tighten your jaw in an opium tin. It's like I'm a gay dude in a gay bar and you're a straight dude in a gay bar because I fucking hope that you swing. Fist upside the head of the sucker, but no one remembers this fucker once the left tears him down like a Confederate sculpture. Bro, you live in a trailer park called the Ashtray. That means your place is where the roaches are. So go back to your project, hone your craft, hone your bars. Some battlers only rap. I project vocal art. There was never anything at stake but fire for this bitch like Joan of Arc. In conclusion, I don't need to scratch the surface to rip him like a skin contusion. A dim confusion hits and moves him within a fusion of his chin and my shin as I stick the boot in. Think this guy a challenger? Mayan calendar, whatever you were counting on, leave that shit in ruins. What you think you're doing? What you think you're doing? Give your chin a bruise. stairs and kill you in front of your crew or your kinfolk. Nothing but stairs as your head's rolling Q-pocalypto. You can take that to your gay-ass YouTube channel for battle rap. Whack MC loses to a nice one. Caption that.
Yo, St. Louis, give it up for Matt! Yeah.
I've been here all night.
Yo, final round of the battle! Road trip 3 from Q-Pot! Let's go! Let's go, Q!
Don't let me talk to you like that!
Talk to me, please!
Let's go!
Give me something to work with!
Hey, yo!
Come on, let's go!
Come on, y'all!
What in the fook? What in the fook is King of the Rhymes? Shit, book me. I'll make the trip for sure. They made. Thank you, appreciate that. They put this this clown was the face of the Rhymes. He's the one they put in first. Well, you're not number one, and you're not just because you were number one doesn't mean you Big Mac. Cause now you're getting served by clipping burst. I'll shoot, get rid of the side piece, and we dump the mistress. You more pussy than 100 kittens when I clap. When I clap and squirt heat, taxidermy, because all your animals are done and finished. Think blunts, for instance, because I'll cut and split them till their guts are missing, and your buds get stuffed up in them till they're stuck and finished in a dumb position. Bro, this Scott couldn't be the boss at Dunder Mifflin. And he's not about the paper. Are you fucking kidding? Mm-hmm. Bro, I'll dump a biscuit. I'll dump the biscuit. But I don't think anybody here ever thought we'd see the Scott blow up. If I wanted to 3-0 you, I would have wasted your time and just not showed up. But pot go nuts, drive-bys, cooking shells out the whip like a taco truck. Then I'll dip with the sticks like a Bosco lunch. I want this foreigner the fuck out of here like I know Trump. Or he'll see red like Chicago Cubs. When that bird blue taps like Donald Duck. I rock bro rough like the Pokemon that Brock owns, bro. You shook pussy, probably get off the Cosmos drunk. When I caught cans, you get more than a Monaco buzz. I was a super savage before I knew who Rocco was. I'm a monster with the big arms like a macho buff. Every bar hitting harder than a Luke Rockhold punch. Probably could leave John Jones slumped. That milk burning money like El Chapo does so his daughter is not cold, bruh. Keep that rondo tucked. The Glock gon' bust, banging like bongo drums. All my gorillas out the Congo tuck. That Roscoe tuck. And then a box homes up like a condo. What, you red hair, four-eyed Scottish snot-nosed fuck? I load pumps, the Ruger grip. Treat your dome like a friendly conversation and shoot the shit. The pump will be Aaron Mack like a cooling kit. Mm-hmm. Let loose with clips, mm-hmm. Too legit. Clap rounds, lay Mack down like I'm trying to scoop a bitch.
Let me guess.
You gonna let the Luger spin? Mack, cool. Because I'll have the square shook from the triggers like 2K. The club ain't got the only thing going up on a Tuesday. I got a cover with the bald heads, now it's time to pay. That motherfucking pistol singing like Buble. You far as fuck from the crib, but I'll make you feel right at home when I give you K's. Shoot strays. I'll go to your family reunion. Kill all the children. They'll be dead on the floor, duh. The kids are just ooze when the blickers shoot like I ran into a school with Nicholas Cruz. And I don't give a fuck if it is too soon.
Too soon for me.
I'm up with that.
It ain't too soon.
It wasn't soon enough, huh?
Yeah.
I said, into a school with Nicholas Cruz. The gun pill, it's a done deal. I came out to St. Louis to crack heads and smoke this white. I'm young, ill. My shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit was not given. And you can't have Death Row without putting that Pac in it.
Come on.
Yo, St. Louis, make noise for that badass.
That was crazy.
Feel good, man.
Yo, that-